Hari ini kita akan mulakan pembelajaran kita tentang tempat-tempat menarik di Johor. Agaknya apa tema dalam video yang saya mainkan tadi? Cuba.
Panduan mengarang karangan. Tempat-tempat menarik di Johor.
Yeay.
Okay. Jadi dah masuk ke kuis itu? Kuis pertama tu awak kena susun-susun ayat dia. Awak gerakkan perkataan letak ke depan, letak ke belakang. Kalau betul, dia bertukar warna, Radhi.
Yep. I think I've done that alright. I'm on the third one out of four.
Awak masih kuis yang pertama ya? Susah ke?
Nah, it's not too difficult. But it's taking me like 2.5 minutes to get to the third one, so I don't know.
Ayat yang kedua tu. You tarik je semua. Kau lagi pasal susah.
No. Thinking about the third word. The third one.
You dah sampai ayat ketiga ke? Sudah jawab?
Last sentence for the third one.
You dah boleh masuk quiz yang kedua lah.
Oh, not yet, no.
Not yet.
Last sentence.
Susah ke? You boleh cuba? Dah tanya. No. Radhi masih quiz yang pertama ke yang kedua?
This one.
Yang akhir sekali susah ke?
No. On the last one now. It took me 6 minutes though, so.
Tak apa. You boleh cuba.
Yeah, right, cool. Done. Done with the first one.
Okay, boleh buat yang kedua pula. Quiz yang kedua. Boleh beritahu markah you?
That's unfortunate because I actually just closed the tab.
Oh, it's okay. Tak apa. Radhi, boleh jawab ayat satu.
Radhi, are you looking for dictionary?
My tabs are just Google Dictionary and my Google Translate because I can't understand some of the words that you guys are using.
Okay, so boleh buat Radhi. Senang je.
Now, too much pressure. Yeah, right. Don't worry. As long as you're paying for the flight, I'm good. Okay. Oh yeah, I got 3 out of 4 for that one.
Cakap satu-satu. Saya tak berapa nak dapat form.
Yeah. Okay. What is the question?
Okay. Soalan saya, boleh tak you cakap secara ringkas apa yang you faham sepanjang dari yang saya bentangkan tadi?
Interesting places in Johor includes places like Pulau Pisang. And I forgot the rest though. You guys are trying to write an essay on interesting places in Johor.
Okay.
You went over the structure of an essay. So how you should write it and how many sentences should be in one particular paragraph.
Adik rasa teknik yang saya ajar tadi senang tak?
It's hard for me to critique it.
Oh, it's hard.
Like, it's difficult for me to critique it because like, I'm not, like, a really fluent Malay speaker. But I reckon, yeah, it was good for, you know, your attempt at trying to educate an individual about the interesting places in Johor.
Yes.
I think it was good, yeah. Okay. The quizzes?
Soalan quiz. Satu, yang kedua dan yang ketiga tu, susah ke senang?
I'll say it's difficult.
Oh,
I would say it's difficult.
Yeah, dia kena, you kena fun. Cari,
really
kena cari keyword.
Yeah.
Okay. Ayat dia terlalu panjang ke Radhi?
For me, yes, actually.
Okay.
It would be. I think it was terrible, so I don't know. I don't think it would be with some practice.
Tak apa, you boleh cuba jawab di tempat you lah. Sampailah you faham.
Well, I've completed all of them.
Oh, completed. Okay,
I've completed all of them. Just with a passing grade. Not very well. Are we still on for tomorrow?
Yes.
Just your opinion on this program.
Yeah, I love it because it's taken me out of my comfort zone.
Oh,
and
sure.
Like, I barely understand what's
okay.
But it's a good opportunity for me to be immersed in the language.
All right. Would you like to participate in the next session?
Yeah, no, it depends because of high school. I'll ask my parents.
Yeah,
and
sure.
We'll talk about it.
Yeah.